social recommendations on forums, expert reviews on automotive portals, and product information on manufacturer websites are clearly more highly regarded than those on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. Let me mark and check if there was a difference between what responders considered reliable and how important that same set of response options actually translated into purchase influence. This is what we found.